Hey everyone, welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved, and let's go to the emotes here, and so I can wave at everybody. Hello, it's been great. I'm so glad everybody's been supportive and helping out so much. Thank you very, very much. Appreciate that. And now I'm going to get back out of that person. Okay. Thanks. And let's get that off. There we go. Now, just so happens, it's storming here. Yes, it's storming in Ark and here where I am in the south. I do not like thunderstorms. I absolutely despise them. I just want to show you quickly. We used, I unlocked recently, cliff platform, got a safety zone to run up to, areas protruding out to drink from, left some trees. I'm going to move my herd to the secondary wall. This is the exterior defense. It's really important to consider this. This is the upper point of the island, so I'm just going to go up higher so you can see. This is the area. And I'm going to shift into first person view. So this is my island and my base, as you can see down on the beach, just there. And we're just up above from the beach. And so, this is the spawn, near the spawn area, point three, spawn three, zone three. We've got basically zone one. Zone two is on another island, and this is zone three. And there's my home base. And there is my garden, and I've got two rafts, so I can leave one at home for emergencies in case I die, and I have another one I'm putting together, which I'll be putting up. We'll go do some exploring maybe next time on that, I hope. It's a work in progress. And for right now, I'm just going to land. Is it her? And my female there. And for right now, I'm just going to have everybody follow this way. For their safety, I'm putting them out here. Roughly here in the middle. Just gonna have them all stop here. Neutral. Except for the Quetzal. There we go. Let them all stay there. Okay, and so you can see up there is the cliffs. That's where my secondary sleeping quarters and building random things will be. This will be essentially the area to tame from. I've got my spyglass and some regular arrows. Make sure I did in fact do that. And I have my drinks. Got some food, got some water. Let's do this. Got berries. And I've already put down. I should put down. Did I remember to put it down? I had a feeding trowel. May have forgotten that. But everybody has food on them for right now. So I'm not too too worried about it, I'll check up on them. In the meantime, it's time to go out and find some wild dinosaurs to grab up and tame. This should be fun. In the meantime, I'm going to bring my other two flyers with me. They need to level up, and this will be some safer mission for them to level up on. And if I get into any trouble, I'll have a little backup. And coincidentally, they are a mated pair, so this is a good... Nope, that's not what I want to do. A good opportunity for them. Right. Make sure that they don't run out of stamina. Just for this simple away mission. A little bit of more weight. Ah, I did it again. I'm so used to the inventory slot being in a certain place. So, it's a little frustrating. We need a little bit more health. Almost 2,000 stamina. Let's get you healed up. Leveled. There we go. I know. Sorry, Ruby, you'll just have to chill out here. And now, going to, let's see, this is the 53, this is the 158, so I'm going to go on this one, and aim at you, and have you follow. And then I'm going to have you follow me. Sneaky. Okay, I need to remove from that. Let's just get rid of that for right now. What am I weighed down by? Stone, wood, a little bit of that, a little bit of that, a little bit of that. I don't need that with me right now. Okay, I should be good. Make sure I don't need anything else. We need to go to the island. There was a Triceratops over here. Might be worth grabbing up. Since I have the Quetzal, I'm going to stop down here and peer over there. Don't really see right now, but I'm going to peer over there and see if there is something. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to do that. It looks empty right now, but I think we'll just do a flyby and see if there's something there or not. This is going to be a little bit tricky with them being there. I think I should have changed their flying follow, but right now it's okay. I'll fix that in a moment. I just want to see if there's still a Triceratops over here or not. Let's keep up low enough for a spawn in, but not too low to get caught by something. Let's go up a little more. I don't really see anything here. Alright. I'm gonna fix their follow so they follow a little bit further back. I forgot to do that. I meant to. Alright, let's change your behavior a little bit real quick. Follow distance to high. There we go. And behavior, follow distance to high. There we go. Oh, right, I want them following. Should be far enough away from the others. I'll just have them follow me. Alright, so there was a tech parasaur this way. I'm going to hurry this way. Right up here for a break. Definitely a challenge. Stop all for a moment. Let them each get a quick rest. And there's the Theriosaurus. They're off to the left. We're going to try to avoid that. That's what we are trying to avoid. I'm going to go this way down the beach a little bit. Behind me, okay. I'll go this way. It's over here by the Bronto. Last I saw it. It's a high level, so I really want to be careful. There it is. Alright, it's still here. Good deal. Now, there's a reason I brought the tap of jars, just because of the other birds around here. Really can get annoying. Alright, so let me make sure that Theriosaurus is staying away. I'm gonna try and grab the aggressive. Now, where did you go? Yeah, there's a carbon nemesis here too. There it is. Alright, this is gonna be tricky. I'm gonna have to wait for a moment here. Let it get up on the beach. Let's go up. Really? I'm gonna try going after what I want to tame. Did I miss? It's trying. Ask you. You silly dino. I missed. It's hard grabbing something in these trees. Not the easiest thing to do. Okay, this is going to be fun. There's that other dinosaur. Not sure, but I had to land for a moment here. Oh, dang, must be a high level. You better run, pal. Alright, it's really hard to see. I'm going to attempt this again. Get really close. Good grief, there's too many trees or something. Out of the way, other dinos. This is really hard. Stuff's in the way. Darn it. I'm really close, too. Really? Give me a break. Did I get it? What is going on? What? You're kidding. What's going on here today? We can still pick up, can't we? Should be able to. Why is it? Really? Okay, this is a little too comical. I wasn't trying to pick you up. I was picking up this one. It's like it doesn't pick up at all now. Why is it not picking up the parasaur? What is going on now? It's not like I'm not close enough. What's going on? It's not over encumbered. Okay, that's strange. Are you kidding me? It is. It's failing to pick up the pterosaur. Really? Okay, that is just strange. What's going on? Okay, maybe there's something going on with the world then, because that shouldn't be happening. Very strange. Maybe try something else out of curiosity. Again. It's actually literally not picking up. What is going on here? This is laughable. My Quetzal's failing. Shouldn't be. Grab it. Really? I'm gonna have to do this differently. Okay. Well, this was supposed to be an easy live stream. Wow. Okay, so for some reason, it's just having a hard time grabbing it. Did. Really? What in the world? I'm sure you're having a wonderful time watching. This is just too much. You're kidding me. I know. I'm trying. Try again. Okay, what is going on? Now I'm getting concerned. I can't even pick up my own. It is activated. I have it activated, but it's acting like it's not working at all. I can't even pick up the condo. Are you kidding me? What is going on? Alright, well, we will try something completely different then. I have no choice but to do this in a really dangerous area. Really? You're gonna run all the way over there? Not good. As if this area isn't hard enough. Okay, well, this was not supposed to happen. I really don't get it. I may have to redo my world, but for some reason it's vaulting. It shouldn't be. But it happens. Attention at that creature there, so let's just go here. Try to hover. Whoop! Trying to get around my other flyers. Oh dear. Getting too close to the Pterosaurus. I need it to get away from it or I'll lose it. Oh, not good. Not good, not good, not good. Fly up. Don't want to attract the attention of it, but I do want to keep an eye on my potential tame. I may have to attack that boss. Run, run, run. But you have to hang out next to the Pterosaur. The omnivore, really. Okay, well, I'm not prepared to battle that boss just yet. Alright, instead, we're gonna go look for some other tames. Sorry about that. Something is glitching out, so for now, just have some fun exploring the island, and that will be that. Climb around this rock. Let them both have a rest, all three of them. Let them stop for a moment, catch up their stamina. Hmm. Let's see if we can find something to tame. Oh, that drop is actually coming down now. It's going to be a moment, but... Alright. Might as well collect. Can carry quite a bit. Sometimes might get lucky on a drop like that. For that calibration. Well, this seems to be working. Ooh! Blueprint ramshackle. Simple pistol. Ah, I did it again. Yes. I still haven't come up, darn it, given them names yet, but sure, they'll be alright. For now. Hopefully I don't have to restart this world, but I'll see what happens. There was an event not that long ago, so I may try resetting. Just means I'd have to restart my herd too, unfortunately. Alright, I'm just gonna go at the normal speed, go first person. There's some islands here too, not far off. I'm looking for more flyers and another couple triceratops for sure. Iguanodon will be just nice too. I have to be careful. There's the other brontosaurus. I'd really love to have one. But they're high levels and I have to build a tower close by with a secondary wall around it. Is there anything else down here that I'm missing? I'm trying to see if the area is safe. Safe to get this iguanodon. Might be a nice level. I'm gonna fly up high and hover for a moment. Try to take a quick look here by this brontosaurus. This might be an okay spot. I would say there can be other things lurking around that I'm missing. But let's take a look. The iguanodon. Oh, but there's the troublemaker. There's a troublemaker. Level 60. Problematic. Still, Brontosaurus is here, making it ever so tempting. Again, another reason why I plan to pick up tames and take them to the pen, not get them on the fly here. Is that a second one or is that... That is two. Ooh. Is there a male female here? Male. Your stamina, little one. Where are you? Iguanodons are actually fairly tough, and they're quite nice to have in a herd. They can be fairly aggressive. We might be able to find another one. I am looking for a male Carbonemesis. There's quite a few. There's another one over here. What do we got here? Something over here stirring up the natives. What was that? I thought I saw a tech. No, just a trick of the sun. Trick of the sun. Better fly up higher. Okay, let's take a look. Down the island we go. So those hairy thoruses, definitely on the beach. There's two or three of them I've managed to see so far. I usually see more of them, but this is a different island than where I usually go to the first spot. So. Now let's see if our little friend-to-be shifted back this way. Just moved. You're in a little better spot, pronto. And your level is, I think, 45. Now that's actually really good. But I'll have to build a platform here. Pick it up. I would definitely like to add it to the team. I may have no choice but to fight. Trying to scare it away by shooting it a few times. Make it run. A little higher. That's not what I was trying to do. I apparently need to be a little closer. Oh, really? That is just too close for comfort, you know? Hell, a pushing. Don't want any pushing. Stop, stop, stop. Drat, they're right on top of me. Did it level up or something? Oh, it's coming right underneath of me. 72, that's a different one than what I saw before. Still. Really? You're gonna go right underneath me? Oh, darn it. Thank you. Now it's on the run. Good. Keep running. Keep running. Maybe we can chase it towards home. That would be perfect. Keep running. Keep running. Run yourself out. Just not to the water. That was definitely a miss, but now it's far enough away. That's exactly what I want. Now you're getting in the way. Oh, are you kidding me? Really not my day. Come on. Oh, thank goodness. Yes. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Now stop. All of you, just stop and out of the way. For real. Cannot believe I have to do this here.
This was not the plan.
I do not have her here to help. You're okay, you're okay. You go pretty red. So this is a female. Hey. Not bad, not bad. I'm just gonna make sure you stay down and tame. Alright, just in case, I better get some more. have Taming capped out just to make it easier for these episodes, for just such reasons, such as having a glitch. Pretty big glitch, if you ask me. That should not be happening. Never had that problem before. So. It was supposed to be safer, not more dangerous and complicated. A technicality I did not foresee, of all things and at all times. Could not come at a worse time than during a live feed. You have to be prepared for the inevitable. I usually carry a couple hundred with me. This time though, I was building the Taming Pen and flooding my dinosaur materials and building. Then I went in GCM because I was over and come. I was slapping all these wall downs and bases. It was just overwhelming. And then I dumped everything in large crates, left GCM with the leftovers, and saved and exited. So, thus, I am unprepared for doing this on the fly, because this was supposed to be done at the pen, which is where all my berries and supplies and meat, even some cooked prime meat, is waiting for me. But of all the things to go wrong, I can't pick up the wild dinosaurs, which should not be happening. Very strange. So once I get that sorted out, hopefully the next stream will be more lively. I think we'll make it okay. Oh, what are you wanting? Show base. Of course. Good. She'll be tamed soon. Just don't want you waking up. Should be good now. 78.83. Effectiveness 98.3%. Not bad. I was worried that would not be very effective because it was getting injured. But we're doing okay. Maybe we didn't actually hit the parasaur. I thought maybe one of my tames might have hit the parasaur, and that's why it was running. Because of that darn Dilophosaurus. But saved its life. Want to add it to the team. This is also because they're not affected by climate change, so going to different areas of the map will be easier with some techs. To give added support in extra hot areas or very cold areas. They're just good. Also, parasaurs can travel quickly long distances and carry a good amount. So they're sort of like the pack dinosaur, really. And you can give them a good amount of air, since being a water type as well, makes them quite efficient. There we are. So this is a level 107, and she's pretty good. You can see 600 HP, 1000 stamina, 300, almost 400 oxygen, food, great. At 3000. Whew. Already can carry 624 pounds, Melee damage 242, movement speed 247, torpidity 1.1k. It's pretty dang impressive. So I'm gonna give her the berries and have her follow. Neutral. Now, I'll have to get her over here. Now, I wonder if this is just set up wrong. That's odd. It's supposed to work for wild ones too. For some reason it's working for my tames, but not the wild ones. Amazing. I'll be danged. Not really supposed to carry a tapajar, but I thought I'd try and grab one up just to see if that was what the problem was. Strange. Okay, so I'm gonna have to look into that and find out how come it's not wanting to work for wild ones. This makes it safer. So then I put her down with the rest. Still, this is really awkward. Should not be limited to my tames only. That was the whole point in getting the Quetzal, is to help out. Neutral. Let's see if I can turn and get up sharply. Tap jars, alright. Don't really know much about the islands yet. I don't know which ones are safe, which ones are not safe. It's a hit and miss for me.
Shh! There's no reason for you to get allowed. Get up there!
Oh, excuse me for a minute, talking to my son. Okay, let's see. There's what I'm looking for. Triceratops. Good. Alright. That I could actually carry home. Alright. There's more than one. This might work. This might work. Let's see. What's here? A male. Perfect. And what's the other one? Drat. Okay, I'm not interested in the 135. Not right now. Try and get this one for now. No, that's not what I wanted to do. There's two over there. Let's see what those are real quick. It's 95 male, then. Another female. 55 female. Nice. Very nice. Perfect. Which one am I needing? It's the 135. That's the 25. That's the one I want. Oops, I did not mean to hit pine. This is hard. Avoiding the tap of jars is hard. Did you really just push me? They pushed me. Sorry about that. Hello. Mm-hmm. Now I gotta wait. Oh no, a Spino. Oh no, oh no, oh no. 55, oh my, and it's a male. Oh, I want it. No, this is not happening. This is not happening. The Triceratops, now that it's officially taming to me. Ooh, I don't like the odds of this. I have no choice but to try. Whoops. That was the wrong button. That was the wrong button. Lord, now it's on the island. Oh, for crying out loud. I did the right trigger instead of the left. Why? Why? That was an accident. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. I don't like this. Don't like this at all. Turn, turn. Try to sneak down here and grab. Sneak down and grab. Oh, I can't do it. I can't do it. No, I have to abandon it. Well, that's that. Sorry. I'll have to go to the other island. Get to take on the Spino. Not happening. Not happening. Round two. Oh, shoot. Please tell me it didn't follow. Lord, I hate leaving something behind. It just kills me. That's the 95. Right. It's a male and female group. Oh well, such as it is. Really? way. That's it. Chase me over here. That's it. Chase me over here. Come on. You know you want to. Wow. It's going back that way. Of all things. The other one hasn't woke up yet. I'm surprised it's been left alone. Well, shoot. Fine. Come over here. Crying out loud. I don't know this beach too well, but don't like the idea of a spino being nearby. Nope, nope, nope. Back up on land. Come back up on land. Okay, okay, just a minute. Yes, just a minute, just a minute. Thank you.
Ooh.